My sister and her husband work in the public school system. One is a teacher, one is a school social worker, and they have to have extra jobs in order to make ends meet. The Republicans in the legislature just don't seem to care. My name is Rachel Hunt, and I am running for House District 103. My father, Governor Hunt, was the education governor. And I saw that with hard work and with reaching out across the aisle, working together, he was able to do things like raise teacher pay to the national average. I did family law for about 15 years and did work with the PTA and the school leadership team. So I've been on the ground and seen how schools work. Now my work is helping students find the right colleges. There are students I've worked with who are not able to go to college directly because of the cuts the legislature has made. I want students to be able to be successful because they're in good schools. I want teachers to be able to live on the salaries that they make. I want people to come back to North Carolina who have left for other teaching opportunities. Businesses will not come to North Carolina if we cannot fix the funding to public education. I want to make North Carolina the beacon of progress it was in public education once again. My name is Rachel Hunt, and I am running for House District 103.